morning, good morning. This is Rainy Sandy, and today we're going to do Dreamlight Valley. I'm not into stressing out about where I'm supposed to go, and I just want to have a relaxed play stream just to chill out and, you know, things. The Dragon Age right now, I've been sick the last few days, so why I hadn't streamed. And Dragon Age right now is my poor little pea brain can't handle it. So I have to, I have to chill out and just do something that's a little more, or a little less intense and thinky. Where did you go? Sorry about the sniffles, but like I said, I was kind of sick all this past week, so. And, I'm working on getting better, so. We'll just play and do all the things today. You know? Here we are. Ooh, Minnie. I'm dressed as Minnie. Oh, except for the cat ears. Good morning, Sammy. Back here. Wanted to pet the kitten. I'm gonna have to go through and talk to everybody and try to keep track of whom I've talked to today. Right.
Cute, come here. You're cute.
We got lots of stuff in our pockets. I didn't know I had that much. Okay, got. Gonna have to go unstuffing my pockets. Great part. What's in here? Oh, all those. Oh, over to here. All of these. As soon as I get all the rest of this stuff out of the pockets. Sure, why not? I should probably put the fish in the fridges, but, well, you know. my system is messed up. Again, brain fart. Oh yeah. Oh shoot. Oh well. Carrying along. I am Mickey. What are my duties today? Catch some cod. I need 3 more cods, 5 pizzas, onions. I need 30 onions and yellow flowers. So we'll see how long we last today. Who knows, maybe I'll hang out long enough to hang out with Donald for an hour. I got nothing to do today, really. A little bit of housework. That's minor technicality. Really, no great hurry. Oh, red flower, not a yellow flower. You're still not a yellow flower. Kind of cute. Hiya. Christoph, how are you, buddy? Sorry you caught me on a tangent there, bud. even being heard. Hello, hello. 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 Why am I not hearing me?
I wonder what today will bring.
Hello? Hello. Oh, that's better. Okay. Well, that's kind of cute. Oh, that's pretty. I like that.
Hello.
Yes, please.
Thank you kindly. Neighbor.
No, I will pass.
Bye-bye. Greetings, neighbor.
Golden daggers of betrayal. Actually, I kind of like those.
Thank you kindly.
A carpet. Oh, jeez. Where would I put you? What is it, you?
Good day to you.
Where would I put you? I'm gonna have to look for a place to put that. Because that is...
Thank you kindly.
Awesome. Where can I put that? Hi, Elsa.
What a nice day.
Ooh. you over there. Come back. That's a pretty garden thing. I'll probably have to pack it up and move it at some point, but that's okay. Up thing through the stairs here. Please, come back here.
Oh, greetings, neighbor. Bye-bye now.
Yes, bye-bye now. You need to go rattle your nephew's cage, man. In here. What would it be in? Just bought it though. There it is. Dude, some days you absolutely terrify me, you know that? Come up out of nowhere yelling and screaming like he does. It's like, ah, where did you come from? Or jumping out in front of you. It's like, holy cow. Thank you. picked up a yellow flower. What if I put it back down? Does it still count? Yes. Yes, it does. Come on, Sammy, we gotta finish cleaning this area up. It's kinda messy.
Time to prepare today's menu.
Remy Rat, you scare the hell out of me every time. Pardon my French. Here, have an apple. So I don't have to keep the yellow flower, I just have to pick it up. Okay. Now... Does that work? I don't... It did. Wow. So I could stand here, drop this flower, this dandelion, and pick it up 24 more times, and that's hilarious. As I think about it, I'll do that. That's awesome. Sure, why not? What the heck? Yeah, why not? Not technically, it's not cheating, it's just playing. Somehow to me it kind of feels like a cheese way to do it. You know, like real cheese looking. Can't get over there. Hello, little birdie. What color are your wings? Where'd you go? Red. Where do I see that red flower? Over there. Pretty. Is this the flower you like? I don't know, but it gave me a gem. Why couldn't it just be nightmares? Mm-hmm. tiny squirrel. Birds never stick around long enough for me to check out their wings, what color their wings are, so I know what to give them. I'd love to just pick that little squirrel up and put him on my shoulder and carry him around. That would be amazing. Then I wouldn't leave him behind all the time. I didn't look there to do that. That happened. I know. Things are so loud. I gotta check them to make sure there's nothing in there. Reminds me of oh, excuse me, pardon me. Fucking big easy function, but damn. Running pissed off? Okay, bye bye, buddy. Hey, see ya. Give me 7 flowers. Hey, Christoph, how are you, bud? This was a good pastime. Since it went in there, I tried all over the place last time. Okay, be gone. Off to the next round. Don't do that.
Did you know you're practically everyone's hero here?
To make mornings so early.
Gotta stay up here for now, Sammy. Not done cleaning up here. Whenever he gets his picture taken, he's such a happy cat. How many flowers do I have to get now? Fifteen. How many billions of coins are you going to cost me this time, Mr. McDuck? I have to earn more coins. Yeah. Shake your stick at me. Be careful, pal.
Goodbye
big
now.
Big enough I could take it away from you. No, shake it back. Shake. Shake a stick at me. Wow, you sound like a hermit.
Don't you just love summer?
Yeah, if it was summer, I would love it even more. Of course. Get out of the way, Sammy. Oh, the other one's gone. Doggone it. That's okay. Bunny rabbit. I don't have any carrots. I'm sorry, bud. Oh, that's super frustrating, but that's okay. I can live with it. Okay, I need to take a moment. I will be right back.
I'm so glad you're my friend.
Okay. Here we go. Excuse me. Hey. be me, Dad. Teeny tiny tomatoes. Hi, Olaf. How are you, bub? Snowmen shouldn't walk in water. It tends to have an adverse effect on their snowballs. Ah ha ha ha. In about 15 minutes, I need to take a quick break and we'll just kind of, I'm just going to pull my mic, take about 10 minutes to do what I need to do. Maybe 15, and then I'll be back to continue playing. Now, that's not an immediate thing. Keep in mind, that's in about 15 minutes. Can you see me? Here, have you see me? There you go. There you go, bub. Enjoy your seaweed. Grab a yellow flower just so that I have it in my inventory. Sorry, when I have another one, I can drop it. Look at me. I love this little happy dance. It looks so cute. Remember what the crocodile is like. I think it's lobster or something like that. Thank God. I didn't know that was there. Okay, can I get that green gem? No, I guess I can't get that green gem. I gotta go home. Homeward bound. This energy, so I'm gonna keep cleaning up this place. Buggers. Okay, back outside. I'm not done cleaning yet. So I hope everyone is having an amazing day. It's starting to look a lot like spring out there. There's little birdies out there all over the place. And the jackrabbits have started turning from white to brown again. The only thing it could use is right in the center there. Fountain. Just a water, just a little fountain. Something appropriate for the size. Just a little one. It doesn't need to be ginormous, you know, and nothing too. It doesn't need to be a giant thing, it just something nice. Something small. I'm actually quite a conservative person.
What kind of flower are you?
Good to go. Oh, you're orange. To harvest onions, but I don't want to harvest my onions yet. That'll be on the to do next or soon list. Ooh, what's this? Anna. Christoph and Olaf? I'm guessing, because I can't really tell yet. I thought that would be yellow. I don't know why. Little flock. Peepers, they're cute.
Hit by a snowball.
I love gooseberries, especially when they're ripe, they're golden yellow, because they are so sweet, and you put them with a little bit of sugar, and some fresh cow's cream, Dude, ain't nothing better than that. Well, I guess you could put yogurt with it. Some vanilla yogurt. But I like it the old-fashioned, simple way. Just put some... Damn thing way before you hurt yourself. I don't know why, I just do it. Herself is suffering. She's a cancer patient. And it really sucks because she is a really, really nice lady. Her husband's really cool too. Her mom-in-law is, well, her mom-in-law kind of rubs me the wrong way sometimes. That's who I thought it was when I first seen it. Well, when I first seen her walking up this way, I didn't realize. It was, I just seen her walking up. Yeah, she kind of looked like the elder lady. Sometimes her herself gets me all twisted up. I was talking to my friend, and I was telling him how angry it made me that everybody seems to think that yard maintenance is the one that's supposed to clean up your garbage. I said it's not his job to do. She looked me dead in the face and she said, but it is his job. I says, no. His job is to keep the yard, to keep the grass, to keep the landscaping. His job isn't to pick up after you pigs. And I was right twisted up about it. Like, seriously, I do not like... I don't like seeing him having to pick up other people's trash, and he does it every day. It's an everyday occurrence. The people that live here are, I'm sorry, disgusting. I have never, and in 50 years, I can honestly say, I have never in my life lived in a building with so many pigs in it. Seriously. They refused to take... They refused... We just got a letter delivered to us in our doors telling us all, everybody in the building, to pick up after their dog. Like, seriously? If you cannot pick up after your...
The morning tide is calling
your...
to me.
What? Oh, the morning tide is calling me. I mean, seriously, if you cannot pick up your dog's feces, I don't think you should have a dog. I mean, I was crippled up when we still had our dog. I was crippled up. My hips don't work properly. I picked his crap up every time he laid a loaf. Okay? And these people around here? Dude. Oh, dude. They don't pick up after themselves. After. Now, to me, part of being a good pet owner is cleaning up after your pet. What is so hard about picking up after your animals? Hi, Ariel. How are you today, my dear? I mean, really, how hard is that? Four more flowers. I mean, it's... I'm sure you own pets. At least one, somebody out there owns a pet. For lack of better term, dog shit, there is in my yard. Like, honestly, you cannot walk barefoot in our yard. The kids can't play in the yard until lawn maintenance has come through and cleaned it all up. But I am absolutely floored and amazed by the fact that I own a cat and I received notice in my door telling me to pick up after my pet. I laughed. I absolutely did. I laughed. And you know what? The reason I laughed, I own a cat. My cat craps in a box. I clean up after my cat every day. I owned a dog. Okay? I owned him for 10 years. Almost 10 years. And then when it got so hard for me to walk, I still took him for a walk and cleaned up after him. It really wasn't that hard. Ow. Now it would probably kill me. Rendellian pickled herring, margarita pizza, and capamaki. Okay, I need to go get a piece of seaweed from the castle. Actually, I've been trying to fish all day, so maybe I wanted to take a break. That's okay. I'll break in half an hour. Where are you? Maybe it was you. Seaweed, go to
work. Ah, a perfect day for a picnic.
You know what? I would love to go for a picnic because, dude, it is so sunshiny out there right now. There is not a cloud in the sky that I can see, and when I woke up this morning at 3, it was overcast. And there was not... And it was actually kind of cold, too.
I just love watching the human world.
The human world loves watching the fish world, too. And I'm not saying that to be an asshole or anything. I'm saying that's straight up goods. The human world humans love fish. Because they're flat and colorful. And they taste good. Nice cod. Red seaweed. My inventory is full. Doggone it. What can I eat? But I will if I must. Okay, homeward bound for a minute. Actually, I got a chest over here by Goofy set. And I need a piece of seaweed. I didn't scare you so slightly. In there too. Okay. Need to go catch some seaweed. Ah, yes. Good morning, how are you? Can you help me catch seaweed? Hooray! Thank you. She looks so serious. Okay, we took some pictures. Now, back to the cafe. Back to the cafe so we can feed some people.
We've got ourselves a hero.
No heroes here, man. No heroes here. Okay, let's see here. Why? Oh, I need to get some onions, okay.
Oh, hi.
Oh, hi.
See you soon.
I'm here.
Yeah. We'll talk more soon, okay?
Excuse me. Now what? What have I got in my pockets? Nuts. Nuts. There's Actually, let's make 6. 5. And my pickaxe. Getting my meals there, bub. I need them too. I'll make you guys some 5-star meals. Oh. Stuck on. Hi, Goofy. I'd like to know what goes on back there, you know, because who knows? Or even over there.
You know, I just made your stuff out of there.
See, that bug comes real fast.
Yeah,
that chance I could get out the first time. kind of goodies could be down there? This little mining session here. I gotta go do what my girl just did in here. Because if we're gonna be doing this for a while, I need to make some breakfast. Microphone cut out again. Okay, I will be right back.
Hero? Yes.
Good morning, Cadet.
Good morning, Buzz. Commander Buzz Lightyear of whatever it is. Space Cadets International? I don't know. We are going to keep mining. Mine your blonde mine. Looping the baby. Okay, down here.
there.
Wow!
See you later.
Oh, good morning.
I just got laser beamed. Good morning. A little bit of powder on your nose, sweetie. You'll keep it from burning. Well, until you get some sunscreen, anyways. And it'll take the shine away, too. What am I doing? Oh, yes. Come on, Tammy. Let's go see his self over here.
Hey there!
Hey there! How doing, Bubba? Oh, shit. Let's try this again. So, thank you. Okay, bye-bye.
Good boy.
Seriously, you expect me to look for that? Oh yeah, those earrings. I have those. $100 Mickey coins, huh? Now, are those little things or are those gigantic? Oh!
Hopefully it comes back.
Come on. Hold on, I'll be right back.